You already know what time it is. We got an Aero chocolate bar. It's time to see how it will taste in an espresso. You know the drill. Take a piece for good luck. I'm going to try melting this with the Flair Pro 2 manual espresso machine because it's the most fun way to make it. So let's see how this bad boy does. Sadly, this one didn't melt on its own despite the hole, but we're going to push it in there, stir it. Time to try it. Wasn't sure I liked this one.